Actor Ajay Devgan, who will next be seen in film Bhooj the Pride of India, was snapped outside his office on Tuesday. The actor kept his look casual in blue shirt, which he teamed up with denim shorts. In the film, Ajay will be portraying the role of squadron leader Vijay Kumar Karnik. The film also stars Sonakshi Sinha, who will essay the character of Sundarban Jetha Madharparaya, who is a social worker and a farmer woman who convinced 299 other women from Madhapur to help build a runway during the India-Pakistan War of 1971. Actress Ravina Tandon too was snapped in town. Dressed in black top and green cargo pants, Ravina looked stunning. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.